What's up, guys? I'm Game Utopia, and it's been a while. Welcome back. Or welcome to. I don't know why I said that. But this is Assassin's Creed Origins. And I'm starting this up in a new game. Hopefully. I've heard that the music is pretty loud. And so I lowered it. And I hope you guys can hear me good. I've heard it gets like ridiculously loud at some points and then really, really low. For no reason. I don't know, it's weird. So, I haven't uploaded in a long time. Hopefully this will be a series that I'll keep up for the first time. I was so close to the Batman series, I haven't finished that yet. But I was so close to finishing it. I can still finish it. But I want to do this right now. But I'm going to do both. 49 BCE. Siwa. There are elephants in this game. Ooh. Eagle. Was that me? Who was that? I don't really want to talk too much during this. Is it a pharaoh? Ptolemy?
No! No!
What was that? 1 year later, Bent Pyramid?
You are the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
Oh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this? I can read my own name, Neck.
Is my name Neck? No, my name is not Neck.
We will find you. We will find you. In your sleep!
Oh.
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Okay. That was intense and brutal. Oh my god, he's huge. Oh, his bodyguard. What a freaking stairs.
You killed my master and left me for dead! That was a mistake!
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard! It is a question of honor!
I am the Magi of Siwa.
What is that?
Then you are a worthy opponent. You are quick, Magi, but I am powerful.
Okay, nothing. Can I hold down R1 for heavy attack? Okay.
I will be proud to have.
Why sick. Did I just fall through the floor? This sounds, I don't know, weird.
A broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as tomb to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I've sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Am I supposed to dodge that?
Anubis awaits you.
That was cool. Carry him. What? Shield. Oh, I can upgrade these things. I have a camel. Called the Wanderer. My outfit. Why do I have a beard? No beard in this, but a beard on this guy. Are they different people? Oh, I can go unarmed. What is this? 38, 37. I'll keep the sword. What am I supposed to do? Can I break these things?
Nick, no way out.
What am I supposed to do?
No footholds here.
Hold up.
I need to find a way into another room.
Pulse and find hidden objects. What am I supposed to be finding? Oh.
These scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
Hold up, let me. I don't know. I don't hear music at all, and it kind of sounds weird. I want to lower it and stuff because I know I'm not trying to talk that loud. It's pretty late. Hope you guys can still hear me. It's pretty cool. I wonder what this stuff means. Or if it's just, they just put it here and it doesn't mean anything. So I know it means something in ancient Egypt.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
Can I climb up? Okay. Triangle loot. Okay. to take me somewhere? Okay. Can I go from here? No, I cannot. Okay. Can I? Yes, I can. This seems really cool. I look all beaten up. Oh, oh. Oh my
god. The riches of the ancients.
Can I take all of this? What, why can't I take all of this and be rich? I wouldn't need to be an assassin anymore. No, it's not for money. But I mean, still. No more killing. I can take all that. I'm gonna come from this other way that I saw we can go to. It's okay. And see what's up. Jump. That's cool.
Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this.
Great Amun? What is that? Is that an actual thing? I wanna know if, like, if this is, like, accurate to the... I'll find that out. Hopefully. I mean, I never heard of a Great Amun. I mean, I haven't heard of a lot of things in ancient Egypt, too, so... What is that little circle on the right side of the screen? Is there a T in it? Or is that a T? I can't tell. Sideways T for some reason. What does that mean? We got a purple thingy. I don't know if I'm supposed to make my way out of this, or just loot everything, because I want to have money. Notice that. Can I? How do I run? What is that? Oh. Oh my! I thought I died. My way out. I think it is. I'm gonna come down here though. I thought I was gonna die. Did I just waste that time. Oh god, thank you. How do I run faster?
Ah, up there. Light.
Just gonna leave that there. Do I have like unlimited torches to make them? Excuse me? Bird person.
This wall.
Oh. Oh, a fight. I think, yeah.
Soldiers. Of course.
Of course.
Come on, lads! This way!
What was that?
Get him!
Die!
Die, Epsifer! Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
Fear the Magi. Kill him! Kill his friend and take the Magi. You are supposed to be dead. And you will make sure of that.
Picking up. Not good. I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush.
See when it's picking up.
It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? Ah! It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you.
So, he looks more like the character.
Where is your mount?
That was advertised to play as.
Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Just wander.
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What does Senny mean? Isn't that the bird's name? I thought I saw that that was a bird's name. If you guys don't know, I can like, control a bird, which you probably already know.
Whoa.
Where am I going?
Ha! What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them.
Yeah.
Go faster. Run.
Ha!
How do you go? That's cool.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Oh my god. So many palm trees. This game is beautiful. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Heresy is a shit. You owe all you have. Your farms, your goods, your children.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wyatt could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Their voices are really loud, and I don't know how to change that. But there's no music playing. I don't know if that's normal right now.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me.
His name is Hepzibah.
Tell me about the Ibis.
Hepzibah.
Matt Dunamon.
Is he here?
He is a plague on the Oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before, they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunamun is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun. Priest to the Pharaoh.
This game is so beautiful. Oh my god.
Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on him.
Yeah. Whoa.
Circle. Triangle. Hold circle. Okay. I don't know. I thought it would be triangle.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers!
Who's that?
Payek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about
Rabia?
You.
Rabia?
You know me, eh? You should be worried.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Sit! Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
He looks a lot more like the guy that I thought we would play as. I'm gonna get like a buzz cut. Just copy his hairstyle.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend.
A new bow.
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head.
What's that? Oh, is that how much damage I do? So I won't kill this right away.
More arrows in the rock over there. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other.
One arrow left.
Good.
I don't know how to shoot a bow and arrow.
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you.
Go. Come, quickly.
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
He doesn't look
easy. We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Medjay, may have been involved! Come out! If you wish to clear his name!
Prepare an ambush.
Neck! They will find my letters and burn down my place! I will be executed!
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Where's the lady?
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low.
How do you not see me?
He is getting too close.
Okay, square. Hey. Square, spam square. Oh, it's triangle now? Oh my god, that's weird.
Now for the rest of them.
What did I just do to him? I just tapped his shoulder. Can I pick up more arrows? What?
Careful. Think something is out here. He's going to be surprised.
Are you here? We just want to talk.
Oh, you dropped it back.
Eyes open.
Anyone coming?
Okay,
no.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
Well, I just asked if I can carry him. I should just go bow.
They will not see him here.
Something's out there. Cool. I got my arrows back too. That's cool. For like green arrow. I can whistle.
All right, careful now.
Why does he sound like he's a cowboy? All right, careful now.
Feels like we're being watched, Adelfe.
Oh, so I don't do as much damage to him. Can I go on the thing above and can I jump down and oh, somebody here too. What the?
Won't take the two of us.
My name is Oliver. Oh, I can carry him. My name is Oliver Queen. And for 5 years I've been stranded on an island. And blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah. I am the Green Arrow. I'm gonna jump onto him and kill him. Can I do that? Yeah. Can I just bang his head into the ground? Oh my god. I was like the only Egyptian one that I saw. They all looked like they were like English or American. But America wasn't around now. How do I?
That does okay. It.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these naked idiots do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa.
It's been 27 minutes.
All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunamun. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely, things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
Oh my god.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
He's going to a priest.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunamun is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes. Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
The birth name is Senu.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
That was cool. 1000 XP. Level 2. Got an ability point. Okay. False Oracle. Okay, so. Gear up. Okay.